What's good, you guys? This is Jay. I'm back at it again with another reaction video, and today I just seen this posted up today. It's Risky by Lil Durk, and I thought I'd check it out and let y'all know how I feel about it. If you've seen some of my videos before, or if you're vibing with your boy, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, and you know, if you hear anything that resonates with you, just comment down in the comment section below. But yeah, Risky. Lil Durk always kind of surprises me with some of the sounds he rolls out with, because he's, a lot of the times he's stuck to the hood sound, but I see he's been real experimental, especially after that song he got put out with, you know, he featured on with Drake. It wasn't Trophies, it was Laugh Now, Cry Later or something like that. Ever since then, he's been real experimental with his sound. So I'm looking forward to hearing how risky's gonna go. All right, 3, 2, 1, boom, let's go.
Production.
Oh, we got another hood one. It's kind of got like a King Von feel to it.
Why you run and got your gun, so you gon' let him die? I come from a block, you catch a op, you hit him 20 times. Catch a nigga who you love to slide, we make a shooter cry. Can't be around my dog, I still a risk it, I know Zoo drive. We tell bro, no chill, don't got a speed, it's like a Uber ride. Pull up on my side, I got 2 drinks, this shit like suicide. Speeding on the E-way, off them pills, you don't know who a crack.
Just that jump around music, I can actually... I never been a strip club person. I never really been a club person, but I have been invited to those environments before. This is definitely something that would have you in the background, like, you know, just jumping up and down, throwing your hands up in the air. Really simple beat. I've produced beats for at least like 10 years. I actually have a separate channel that's not attached to this channel. It's called Prod by JTL, where like, you'll literally see beats I posted for like years. I haven't posted in a while because that's not really my focus anymore. But you grow a bigger appreciation when you know what all goes into creating a song. It makes you appreciate music a lot more. I could probably remake this beat. It's pretty simple.
You don't know who to guess.
But it's the simple stuff that usually blows up.
In case these niggas hate and try to switch on me. Fuck who you is, you try to play them games, don't show sympathy. Won't hit none of my bros, hoes, them bitches keep on tempting me. My fingers hurt, demon all my ops on, got energy. Bug, bug, bitches macaroni time. Tell my ops to post the shit, they close friends, they all down. All my ops to...
You ever wonder if they're actually using real money in some of these videos they put up? I'd be like, is that fake money or is that real money? I mean, he did bring $1 million. To $1 million worth of game, like the interview, $1 million worth of game with Gilly the Kid and his best friend. So maybe he does use real money. I don't know. Some rappers just carry around that much money. I couldn't do that. I'm not really good with carrying around cash. I'm getting better about it. I try to keep at least $100 on me, you know, just in case I want to tip somebody if I go out to eat or if I want to treat somebody. Cause whenever I finish eating my food when I'm not going out to eat, I don't like having to wait on the waitress or waiter to come back. I would rather smack a 20, smack a 40 down, and just get up and leave. You know, it's like with me when I drive. I don't like not being in control of when I come or when I leave. When I'm ready to go, when I'm ready to pull up, I want to do it on my time. Which is why, even if I'm given the option to ride with somebody, I would rather drive myself. That way, if something pops off, I'm dipping. If something pops off and I'm already in the car, and people getting hurt, and I told you to come on, and you ain't came on, I'ma leave you. Period, case closed. That's why when my little cousin goes off to college in her new car or whatever, I told her, whenever you get invited to anything that might go till late at night, always drive yourself. Don't ever put yourself in a situation where you could risk getting in trouble or risk losing your freedom just out of pure association. But I'm getting off track here.
Hey, it's time to get caught, they ass whine. keep on me, go da-da-da. Ask the odds, every time they see my face, they sugar flip. Give me props, gave my block them turkey bags, wookadoo. Just reside, you know shorty ass gon' rob, I get you turkey, nigga. Let your seat up, bro, hop out, hit his dome. Hop out, get him gone, hop out, do him wrong.
I don't have any hair to shake around. Y'all like the cut? I cut my own hair. It's just a buzz cut with like a little like side trim. But I got tired of spending $35 on a haircut. It gets old real quick because my hair grows fast, especially with all these vitamins I be taking.
He prepares you on your feet, you better not drop your phone. Tap that switch, don't use it fully, you might just see his bros. Lil' bro got jammed up for a body, he ain't gon' change his clothes. I said when you chasing what you see, he said he chased his soul. Get on his ass, he gon' be easy, he be chasing hoes. Stay over him, last thing he see, that's my favorite part. Why you running, got your gun, so you gon' let him die?
Something about yelling that just makes a song really pop off. You know, when he said, and then I went and took the trash out to the trash can. You know, like, he's just like, you're rapping soft, but then you like, you start yelling. It just makes it go twice as hard. I love it.
I come from a block, you catch a op, you hit him 20 times.
I moved my mouse and put it over to the right. I went to the fridge and then I got myself a Sprite. I told them that I might be sleeping all night. Then I woke up at 4 a.m. and went out for a Waffle House bite. You know what I mean?
Catch a nigga who you love to slide, we make a shooter cry. Can't be around my dog, I still a risk it, I know zoo is dry. We tell bro no chill, don't got a speed, it's like a Uber ride. Pull up on my side, I got two drinks, this shit like suicide. Speeding on the E-way off them pills, you don't know who will crash. Back door, all across the city, you don't know who to gas. Nigga, cry your blick, bro. You ain't never gave me shit, you ain't my big bro. Asked if I'm lying, I gave him Hellcats and pistols. I gave my bitch my heart, welcome to death row. Bitch, yeah.
Risky.
You ain't gon' die about your dog, but you gon' die about
I get risk.
Man, you better shoot your gun until it's gone, then it click. Ain't gon' get it on, I'll let you right or wrong, that's what it is. You a fly, who's in your cup, that's melatonin, ain't no drink. Got my
Boy, if he put 21 Savage on this song, that would really snap. 21 Savage would snap on this song. That would be fire right there.
I call bulletproof and it's supercharged, this ain't no tank.
One of my favorite lines that 21 Savage came out with recently was that one he did with Drake. I forgot what the song was called, but he said, what'd he say? He'll say, if I was Will Smith, I would've slapped him with a stick. He could've put, you could like literally take that verse out and put it in this and it would go twice as hard.
How you gon' vouch for a nigga who ain't never killed shit, his ass ain't got no ring. Catch your eye, but you lucky it's Ramadan, how long I gotta pray? You run and got your gun, so you gon' let him die. I come from a block, you catch a op, you hit him 20 times. Catch a nigga who you love to slide, we make a shooter cry. Can't be around my dog, I still a risk it, I know zoo is dry. We tell bro no chill, don't got a speed, it's like a Uber ride. Pull up on my side, I got two drinks, this shit like suicide. Speeding on the E-way off them pills, you don't know who will crash. Back door, all across the city, you don't know who to gas. Nigga,
Jay Production.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Awesome. I like it. If I were to rate that song 1 out of 10, definitely, just off pure, not based off of being a hip-hop head, because I'm a hip-hop head, I love lyrics, I love storylines, I love hearing life stories that I can relate to, that I can resonate with, that I can vibe with. I love music like that, especially sad stuff, or things that are just like really chill with like a jazzy vibe, or something that like just really hits home, that really like, gah, you know, just really like jabs you in the heart. I love stuff like that. That's why you guys, I don't know if you saw that before I like clicked off and stopped screen recording, but like a Morgan Wallen, Sand in My Boots popped up. I'm not like tied to just one genre. I listen to multiple genres a day. Pop, country, rap, hip hop, R&B, alternative rock. I listen to all that stuff. I love all that stuff, you know, because it makes me better as an artist, because one day I want to be able to put out music and influence people around the world. But right now, this is how I do that, and this is my thing. But yeah, I would rate that a solid 8.7. I would definitely play this if I was like on like an 11-hour drive like I was last week, because I was driving 12 hours to St. Louis, however you say it, it don't matter. Well, yeah, if you're vibing with your boy, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Leave recommendations down below. And if there's anything I said that resonated with you, leave it down in the comment section. And most likely, I will see it and I will reply to it. You guys have a good day. I'll holler at you. Peace!